Hi, my dear students, we are going to the chapter is concept. The chapter is trigonometry. The topic is transformations. Now, we are going to do the questions from transformations and identities. Now, the first question. If A plus B plus C is equal to 90 degrees, then prove that sine 2A plus sine 2B plus sine 2C is equal to 4 cos A cos B cos A. So, in the previous questions, given condition, in triangle ABC or A plus B plus C is equal to 180 degrees. But here given condition, that is A plus B plus C is equal to 90 degrees. So from that condition we have to prove sin 2A plus sin 2B plus sin 2C is equal to 4 cos A cos B cos A. Now to take LHS, LHS is sin 2A plus sin 2B plus sin 2C. Now we have to apply the formula sin C plus sin D form, that is 2 sin C plus D by 2, where in place of C 2A, in place of D 2B, into cos 2A minus 2B by 2 plus sin 2C. That's all. From this is 2 sin of, it is A plus B, since 2 gets cancelled, common cancelled. Here it is cos of A minus B plus sin 2c. That's all. Actually, from the given condition A plus B plus C is equal to 90 degrees, in place of A plus B, what to write? 90 minus C. That's why 2 sin 90 minus C cos A minus B plus sin 2c. Now sin 90 minus C is cos C. That's why 2 cos C cos A minus B plus, this can be right from multiple angles, from sin 2 theta form, 2 sin theta cos theta. According to that, 2 sin C cos C. Now take common 2 cos C from these two. So it is 2 cos C into cos of A minus B plus sin C. Cos of A minus B plus sin C. Again, in place of C, we have to write 90 minus of A plus B. That's why here it is 2 cos C cos A minus B plus sin 90 minus of A plus B. Since A plus B plus C is 90, in place of C, 90 minus A plus B. That's why this is 2 cos C into cos of A minus B sin 90 minus theta is cos theta. That's why it is cos A plus B. That's all. Now in brackets, we have to observe some of the question expansions. Cos A plus B plus cos A minus B is 2 cos A cos B. That's why it is 2 cos A into 2 cos A cos B. That's why 2 cos A, 2 cos A cos B is nothing but 4 cos A cos B cos C. That's all. This is RHS. That's all. Now we are going to the next question. Now the next question, that is, if A plus B plus C is equal to 270 degrees, then prove that cos square A plus cos square B minus cos square C is equal to minus 2 cos A cos B sin C. Okay. Now here given condition, A plus B plus C is equal to 270 degrees. So we have to take the condition A plus B plus C is equal to 270, and we have to take LHS and prove RHS. So take the condition, that is given A plus B plus C is equal to 270 degrees. 270 degrees. That's all. Now take LHS. LHS, that is cos square A plus cos square B minus cos square C. Right. Now from this we have to write cos square A plus 1 minus sin square B minus cos square C. That's all. Here, take 1 here, or this can be right. Cos square A minus sin square B plus 1 minus cos square C. That's all. 1 minus cos square C. We know the formula. Cos square A minus sin square B is nothing but cos A plus B into cos A minus B. That's why it is cos A plus B into cos A minus B plus 1 minus cos square C is sin square C. That's all. In place of A plus B, what we have to write? 270 minus C. That's why cos 270 degrees minus C. Since A plus B plus C is 270. Into cos A minus B plus sin square C. Now 270 minus C belongs to third quadrant. In third quadrant cos is negative sign. That's why it gives minus sin C. Cos A minus B plus sin square C. Now we have to take common minus sin C. So minus sin C is common. Then it is cos A minus B minus sin C. That's all. Now from this, here it is minus sin C into cos A minus B minus sin. In place of C, what we have to write? A plus B. That means 270 minus of A plus B. 270 minus A plus B. 270 minus A plus B. Since A plus B plus C is nothing but 270, that's why C is 270 minus of A plus B. So here it is minus sin C cos A minus B. Here it is plus. Since 270 minus theta belongs to third. 270 minus theta belongs to third quadrant. In third quadrant sin gives minus. Minus minus plus. And it is cos. That's why cos A plus B. That's why here cos A plus B plus cos A minus B is nothing but 2 cos A cos B. That's why it is minus sin C into 2 cos A cos B. That's all. So final result, that is minus 2 cos A cos B sin C is the RHS. That's all. Minus 2 cos A cos B sin C is RHS. That's all. So now we are going to one more question. Now the next question, if A plus B plus C is equal to 270 degrees, then prove that sin 2A plus sin 2B plus sin 2C is equal to minus 4 sin A sin B cos C. Now, so this is sin 2A plus sin 2B minus sin 2C is equal to minus 4 sin A sin B cos C. Now, to prove this one, so take the condition. The condition is A plus B plus C is equal to 270 degrees. So, definitely, first we have to concentrate on the given condition. According to the given condition, RHS will be changed. Now, so take LHS. Now the LHS is sin 2A plus sin 2B minus sin 2C. Okay. Now from this, sin C plus sin E form. That is 2 sin C plus D by 2, that means 2A plus 2B by 2, that is just A plus B. The cos 2A minus 2B by 2, that is A minus B. Minus sin 2C, that's all. 2 sin, in place of A plus B, what we have to write? From the given condition, A plus B plus C is equal to 270. In place of A plus B, we have to write 270 minus C. Now cos A minus B. Minus sin 2C. That's all. Now sin 270 minus theta. Actually 270 minus theta belongs to the third quadrant. In third quadrant sin gives negative. And at the same time it will give cos. That's why minus 2 cos C cos A minus B minus sin 2C is nothing but 2 sin C cos C. 2 sin C cos C. Now we have to take common 2 cos C. Now this is minus 2 sin C cos C. Take common minus 2 cos C. Write it, that is cos A minus B plus sin C. Since already take common minus 2 cos C. That's why from this minus 2 cos C into cos of A minus B plus In place of C, what we have to write? 270 minus of A plus B. 270 minus of A plus B. That's all. Now sine 270 minus theta. Again, 270 minus theta belongs to third quadrant. Third quadrant sine, I have negative sine. That's why it is minus 2 cos C cos of A minus B plus minus. Since here it is, sine gives minus sine. So, minus cos of A plus B. That's all. Now, cos A minus cos A plus B is nothing but 2 sin A sin B. So, minus 2 cos C into 2 sin A sin B. That's all. From this, minus 4 sin A sin B into cos C. Now, this is RHS. Okay? That's all. Now the next question, that is if A plus B plus C is equal to 2S, then prove that cos S minus A plus cos S minus B plus cos S C cos C is equal to 4 cos S minus A by 2 cos S minus B by 2 cos C by 2 is in minus 1. So that is RHS. So here different condition is given there. A plus B plus C is equal to 2S. So from that condition we have to prove the result. Okay. Now take the condition first. A plus B plus C is equal to 2S. That's all. Now take LHS. LHS is cos S minus A plus cos S minus B plus cos S minus C. Cos C. That's all. Now we have to apply the formula cos C plus cos D. So, cos C plus cos D formula is nothing but 2 cos C plus D by 2 cos C minus D by 2. In place of C, that is S minus A. In place of D, that is S minus B. That's why, according to that formula, it is 2 cos S minus A plus S minus B whole by 2 into cos S minus A minus S plus B whole by 2 according to cos C plus cos D formula plus cos C is there. That's all. Now from this, this can be like 2 cos S 2S minus A minus B by 2. Here it is S gets cancelled, minus A plus B by 2 plus cos C. That's all. Now, here, instead of 2S, we have to write A plus B plus C. That's why 2 cos A plus B plus C minus A minus B whole by 2. Since, from the given condition, A plus B plus C is equal to 2S. That's why in place of 2S, we have to write A plus B plus C. So, here it is. Cos A minus B is nothing but cos B minus A. Take common minus cos of A minus cos minus of A minus B whole by 2 plus cos C. That's all. Now from this, this can be right. 2 cos here A gets cancelled and BB gets cancelled. That's why it is cos C by 2. That's why it is cos C by 2. Here it is cos. Cos minus is nothing but plus. Cos minus theta is plus cos theta. That's why it is cos minus of A minus B by 2 is nothing but cos of A minus B by 2. Now, cos theta formula, we know that from submultiple angles, 2 cos square theta by 2 minus 1. From that formula here, cos C is nothing but 2 cos square C by 2 minus 1. Cos C is nothing but 2 cos square C by 2 minus 1. Now from these two terms, we have to take common 2 cos C by 2. That's why 2 cos C by 2 is common. In bracket, that is cos A minus B by 2 plus cos C by 2. Okay, minus 1. That's all. Now again, so here in place of C, we have to write 2S minus of A plus B. In place of C, we have to write 2S minus of A plus B. Or apply cos C plus cos D for this one. Again, cos C plus cos D. This is taken as a C. This is taken as a D. Now we have to apply the formula cos C plus cos D formula. According to that condition, 2 times of cos C by 2 here, in bracket, we have to write, according to the formula cos C plus cos D formula, 2 cos C plus D by 2 into cos C minus D by 2. That's why here it is 2 cos A minus D by 2 plus C by 2 whole by 2, since cos C plus D by 2 into cos A minus B by 2 minus C by 2 whole by 2 minus 1. Okay, now we have to simplify this one. Now 2 into 2 4, it is cos C by 2 into cos here A minus B plus C by 4. A minus B plus C by 4. Have you clear? From this, cos of, here it is, A minus B minus C by 4. Minus 1. Now with the help of this condition, what is the condition? A plus B plus C is equal to 2S. We have to apply in place of A plus C, that is 2S minus B. In place of B plus C, 2S minus A, we have to substitute here. Now from the next step, here it is 4 cos C by 2 cos A plus C minus B all by 4 cos of A minus of B plus C all by 4 minus 1. Now it is 4 cos C by 2 cos A plus C. In place of A plus C, what we have to write? 2S minus B. So 2s minus b minus b by 4 into cos of a minus of, in place of b plus c, 2s minus a, 2s minus a whole by 4 minus 1. Now from this one, it is 4 cos c by 2 cos 2s minus 2b, 2s minus 2b by 4 into cos here it is A minus 2S plus A by 4 minus 1. Okay. Now from this one, this is 4 cos C by 2 cos, here 2S, 2 gets common, cancel, S minus B by 2, here cos of A plus A, 2A minus 2S, that is A minus S by 2 minus 1. So cos A minus B is nothing but cos B minus A. That's why I write in order, that is 4 cos A minus S minus A by 2, 4 cos S minus A by 2 cos S minus B by 2 into cos C by 2 minus 1. Now this is RHS. That's all. Now we are going to the another question. Now the next question, that is, if A plus B plus C is equal to 0 degrees, then prove that sin A plus sin B minus sin C is equal to minus 4 cos A by 2, cos B by 2, sin C by 2. So here given different condition, that is A plus B plus C is equal to 0 degrees. So from this condition we have to prove that. Now take LHS. What is LHS? That is sin A plus sin B minus sin C. That's all. We have to apply the formula sin C plus sin B for these two. That is 2 sin A plus B by 2 cos A minus B by 2 minus sin C. That's all. In place of A plus B, what we have to write? Minus C. Since A plus B plus C is 0, that's why 2 sin minus C by 2 cos A minus B by 2 minus sin C. That's all. Now here sin minus theta is nothing but minus sin theta. That's why minus 2 sin C by 2 cos A minus B by 2. Here this can be right. Minus that means sin theta is nothing but 2 sin theta by 2 cos theta by 2. That's why it is minus 2 sin C by 2 cos C by 2. We have to take common minus 2 sin C by 2. Minus 2 sin C by 2 is common. Then cos A minus B by 2 plus cos C by 2. Cos A minus B by 2 plus cos C by 2. In place of C by 2, what we have to write? minus of a plus b. That's why minus 2 sin c by 2 into cos a minus b by 2 plus cos. In place of c, we have to write minus of a plus b. So here it is by 2. Since a plus b plus c is 0, then c is equal to minus of a plus b. That's why cos minus theta is plus cos theta. So here it is minus 2 sin c by 2. Here it is cos a minus b by 2 plus cos a plus b by 2. That's all. Now this is cos a plus b plus cos a minus b. This is in the form of cos a plus b into cos a. Cos a plus b plus cos a minus b is nothing but 2 cos a cos b. That's why you have to write here it is minus 2 sin c by 2. Here 2 cos a by 2 cos b by 2. Now for this one, minus 4 cos a by 2 cos b by 2 into sin c by 2. That's why this is the RHS. Minus 4 cos a by 2 cos b by 2 sin c by 2 is the RHS. So that's all. Now I will give practicing questions. Okay, you can practice the questions. Now I will give the practicing questions. So these are the questions very, very important for IP board, 7 marks in IP board exams. That's why you can practice all the questions. I will give practicing questions now. Okay, you can practice these questions, the practicing questions. If a plus b plus c is equal to 90, then prove that cos 2a plus cos 2b plus cos 2c is equal to 1 plus 4 sin a sin b sin c, and sin square a plus sin square b plus sin square c is 1 minus 2 sin a sin b sin c. So these two questions depends upon the condition a plus b plus c is equal to 90. A plus b plus c is equal to 90. Now a plus b plus c is equal to 270. Cos 2a plus cos 2b plus cos 2c is equal to 1 minus 4 sin a sin b sin c. And a plus b plus c is equal to 2s. Then prove these questions. Of course, including this question. Last question also depends upon the concept of a plus b plus c is equal to 2s. So these questions depends upon the conditions. Now, another condition, a plus b plus c is equal to 0, you can prove these two. That's why these are the questions from, now these are the questions from transformations and identities. So, you have to solve these questions. So, of course, 90%, that means complete, maximum transformations and identities completed. And some more objective questions, and these questions in objective way remain. That's why I can explain these questions in objective way and some more objective questions in the next class. Okay, you can practice all the questions. So these questions are very, very important for 7 marks in IP board exam. Okay, you can practice. Bye bye. Bye.